This is the June 2018 Yume Twins subscription box. Yume Twins is a subscription service from Japan by Tokyo Treat. First off, every box has this little pamphlet. It tells you the volume number and the month, and it also has the theme right at the bottom. So it's Cinna Moment. I'm gonna try and knock the key as I pull out an item. Oh dear. It's gonna be harder than I thought. And here is Cinema Roll. It's a plushie. It looks a lot like the Pom Pom Purin plushie that was in the May box. It's soft, like a pillow. This one looks like Mochi. Very cute. I love her little smile. And it is a Sanrio character. The Sanrio plushie series is now complete, so now we have three different plushies. Oh, how cute! I love pandas. Animal food clips. So these food clips are for things like chips or any open packages that you still have a few things remaining. There you go. These are very cute animal food clips. Ooh, this looks like a blind box. How fun. Water Manju Squishy. The squishy in this month's box is a fun, incredibly squeezable water manju squishy. This squishy comes in 8 different designs. Got a blue bear. Oh my gosh, it's really squishy. It feels like jelly. That's so fun. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. And then he comes with a little platform. Squishy. Next. This looks like a clip. Another clip. Rila Kuma fragrance clip. So this one had 3 different characters, so that's fun. I love when they have variants, so you never are sure what you're gonna get, even if you see a preview of the box. So I got the little chicky. It smells like honey lemon. Okay, I have to smell it. Ooh, yes, it does. It smells like honey lemon. There he is. Clip. 2 more. Stickers. These are like the puppy stickers. Ice Cream Kuritaro Puffy Stickers. So these puppy stickers are from the popular Ice Cream Kuritaro series. They are adorable. Take a closer look at all of them. They even have some gems on them. They're all ice creams in like shakes or waffle cones. There's another gem. These are really cute. I'll have to find some way to use them, or maybe I don't want to use them. Last item. It's covered. Ooh, I see little twin stars. How pretty. Let me get it out. Okay, I'm struggling. Be back. All right, it's free. So it's a little Twin Stars acrylic container, shining clear case. So it looks like there were 7 possible designs. I am actually really happy that I got little Twin Stars. I love stars and they are super adorable. Another close-up look of it. Unicorns are great. Oh, I just love this case, it's so pretty. I'm usually not a fan of really pink things, but you know, you make exceptions. Here's the introduction. What's inside the box? Information on a specific item that's in the box. Photo contest. There's a Color Me, the Yume Prize. Information about the Cute Posket figures. And social media. And there they are, all of June 2018 Yume Twins items. So we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different items in this box. I actually really like this box, so it's really tough to pick a favorite for June's box. Let's see. Okay, so my favorite item, I am going to say, oh, it's so hard. The acrylic case. And specifically the animal food clip, that's a panda. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.